boy like you once. He was sweet and easy to talk to. I met a boy like you once. He was oblivious and a little bit lost. I met a boy like you once. He was very intriguing. We shared a little time and some stir fry. I met a boy like you once. It was so good that I thought I was falling in love. So I stayed away, of course, and I met a boy. He was passionate and driven, and he broke my heart several times. And I met a boy like you once, and I thought he was just right. Mr. Personality, tell me, which one is it gonna be? Are you good or bad or anything that could be right for me? Mr. Personality, wonderful, totally gay, but that's okay. I met a boy and then he hit on me and he slurred his speech. He really thought I wanted him, but no, 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 I really didn't. I met a boy and he was safe and secure and responsible. All I had to do was fall in love, so of course I didn't. Mr. Personality, tell me, which one is it gonna be?
Check out Sarah Holgate's new CD, Somewhere Past Distraction, at cdbaby.com and sarahholgate.com.